You know when your friend... I feel like lunch... should we talk... Can I talk about lunch? Can I talk about lunch? When's lunch? When is it? God damn it. Can we nail this down? I feel like those are the two real questions we have to ask each other as humans, as people. When am I gonna die? When's lunch? Cause you know when your friend's like, are you hungry? And you're like, I'm not hungry, but I could eat. You know, I'm not hungry, but I could eat. That's how I feel about death. I don't wanna die, but I could die. You know what I mean? I could die. There's enough of this in the world. There's like four in this room right now. Go outside, there's 30, there's one right there. There's my guy. What's up, Papa? I love you so much. God damn it, I wanna fucking lick your bald ass head. My dad said, look, I said, he's like, you gotta change your look. You look like Al Qaeda's graphic designer. I do, huh? That's why you're laughing so much. I do. My nipples just got hard. I'm not, nor have I ever been Al Qaeda's graphic designer. I was ISIS's cinematographer for a very short time. I shot most of ISIS's early videos. I left. You know, Hollywood is Hollywood, creative differences. I like their politics, I don't love it. And they didn't like the way I was framing the shots. They said I was cutting the heads off. I said, I'm the one! You see what I'm saying? You see the hypocrisy in Hollywood? So I get on Google, I'm Googling now. Big time Googler. What's that feeling? What is that? You don't wanna die, but you could die. What is that? Google it. I Google it, clinical depression. Clinical, came back, perfect. Keep on Googling, I'm gonna keep on Googling. I found this out about clinical depression. Everybody who suffers from clinical depression has the same blood type. B negative. That was a bunt? Excuse you, baby? You know what? That was a bunt, but I'll get on base and I'll steal second and third and I'll be home before you fucking know it, stupid. Wow. Let me collect myself. I need to collect myself. I want to get political now. Can I? There's not enough podcasts. There's not enough goddamn podcasts in the world, and it makes me so mad. It makes me so mad. I'm gonna start a podcast. I'm starting a podcast. This is my podcast. You come to my house like 12:30 or 1. Before, message my intern Gary. Tell him what your favorite sandwich is. He'll tell me. I'll be making it when you walk in my house. 12:30 or 1. And then we're making sandwiches. And then you tell me everything you love about your mom. And then also you'll be doing, bring your laundry, and then I'll be doing your laundry the whole time too. And then right when we get done with the sandwiches, your laundry's done. And then I just cover you in your own warm, fresh laundry. And then only your face and your head is visible to the world. And then I ask you, because everything's about consent, I say, may I kiss you now on your forehead? May I kiss you on your forehead, please? and then I kiss you on your forehead, and then we don't record any of it. I'm just so lonely.